On behalf of the Center for Japanese Research and indeed UBC, I would like to welcome you all to this very exciting and important seminar.
On behalf of the government of British Columbia, I want to thank you for the opportunity, Consul General. This is another step in the right direction to protecting the safety of all British Columbians.
The presentations will give you a very powerful explanation how we can do to improve our system. They try to combine all the resources from all three sectors, the government and international organization sector, academia, and then we are also the industry as well, to provide the holistic solutions using Japanese experience and technology.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's my great honor to have this opportunity to make my presentation here today. And it is still valid for many minds.
Four leading ICT companies from Japan, they work together. And we have prepared a joint presentation to showcase their cases so that we can work with the international community like you. Then I will ask each gentleman to talk about their specific expertise.
And in this year, in this area, we have
why these Japanese guys talking about dental surgery?
Due to sheer failure of the current